No. Please.
Don't leave. I'm afraid. All alone, with nowhere to go. All my life, I have played by other people's rules. I wish I was more like you. So unafraid.
Just
I think he's having an affair. Who's having an affair? Adam!
What nonsense.
He went to Toronto for another business meeting. This is the third weekend in a row. What kind of business is he doing on the weekends?
Claire, you're being paranoid. You know how it is with your father.
Yes, I do know how it is with Dad. That's why I'm worried. I went on his computer, and I found these emails. Mother, he's been emailing Chris.
I'm sorry, Christine Houdian.
Chris, Mother, the roommate.
Whose roommate?
Sarah's roommate.
I thought you said her roommate is a gay.
He is.
What did I tell you, Claire? Those homosexuals are very insidious. Believe me, I know. Oh, Adam may have been infected by Chris without realizing it. Oh, control yourself. Control yourself. Crime will not resolve anything. Oh, first, we need to think clearly. We don't have any proof, only your suspicions. Now, what does the email say?
Oh, nothing, really. Just when he's going to be in town. That's not the point. I have a feeling about this, Mother. You didn't see the way that Chris was looking at him.
I did. Control yourself. That is not enough proof. Have you noticed any change in him?
Yes. He seems distant. He hardly talks to me. He can barely stand to look me in the eye. Something isn't right.
No. If he's infected, then he must be showing symptoms.
Symptoms. Like what?
Limp wrist?
No.
Lisp?
No.
Swaying hips?
No.
What else did Liberace do? Anyway, I think it is safe to assume that he has not been fully infected. Now, you need to dress sexier. Make him see you are the woman of his dreams come to life. Put on some rouge, mascara, lipstick.
Just pretend nothing's wrong and keep on planning the wedding.
Well, yes, of course. Marrying them off is the surest way to cure them. Oh, look at my generation. There were no homosexuals in my time. We married young. Right, dear?
Dear.
Dear. Dear. Oh! People might think that I caused this. I can't let this happen again. I may have a plan. Leave it to me. Now, dry those eyes and get some rest. You must look your best when he comes back.
Mother! I could really use your help in the kitchen. I just got the new Martha Stewart wedding issue, and there's a recipe that I'm dying to try.
Oh, my little chef. I'll be with you shortly.
Okay.
Claire, more than anything, you need to keep him. Our reputation is at stake. The whole town knows you're engaged to him. Think of the scandal if people suspect we're harboring a homosexual.
Homosexual?
Yes. Now, what are you trying to do?
Well, Miss Stewart has this recipe for a baked Alaska that I want to try, and I'm just dying to try out that new mixer I just bought.
Oh, you want a mixer?
I bought a mixer.
See in your
You're just saying that because you're drunk. We had four shots before we went out.
No. You listen.
Wait, where were you tonight?
Tonight?
I missed you.
What was happening tonight?
My fabulous show!
Oh, Kristen, tell you. Well, didn't you see the posters up and down the hood? I mean, my lips are still sore from kissing so much ass. I'm gonna deal on those.
Just your lips.
No, you didn't forget. You were just angles to the heavens with a case of jungle fever.
Guilty. His name is Tremaine.
Looks more like Latoya.
Hey.
How long has he been your boyfriend?
He's not my boyfriend yet. I'm just trying him on for size.
Oh, take a deep breath, girl. Ouch.
Oh, I think he might be the one.
Well, you better have a backup, girl. Especially after tonight.
Why? What happened tonight?
I'm depressed.
Aww.
I'm trying to get over Chris being with what's-his-face, Adam.
Adam? Which Adam? Adam from Peace River Adam?
Oh, Adam about this tall, cute little bubble butt Adam.
Adam Claire's Adam Adam?
Yes, all those Adams, honey.
Wait a minute, what was going on tonight?
Oh, my fabulous show! Look, I'm just a little jealous because I was hoping to get together with Chris tonight and have a little menage a trois with the two of them, but well, they were just so into each other I couldn't get a tongue in edgewise.
Adam went to a gay club with Chris?
Who's Claire?
I knew something was up.
Hey. Hi. Listen, I like Chris, I really do. He's smart and he's cute, but I know when I'm outgunned, and there's no sense in fighting a losing battle. So I will leave myself out of the dynamic duo. But if they ever do break up, tell Chris I'll be waiting for him. Oh, hell, tell Adam I'll be waiting for him, too. Oh, hell if I know. Last time I saw them, they were groping each other and grabbing each other's bulging biceps. Getting lost in each other's lustful embrace, swimming in each other's pouring sweat, glistening like two greased up pigs under the throbbing lights. God, I need to go to a bathhouse. But before I go, don't think I didn't notice your Mr. T starter kit. Keep it real, Shanaynay.
Start talking.
Well?
back when we were so much younger then. We were both so lost, didn't know where to go or what to do or who we were. Till that day I saw him. He was my boyfriend. He came and took me in his arms. He came and swept me off my feet and told me that he loves me. Told me we'd never be apart and let me feel the beating of his heart. So many sleepless nights I'd sit and wonder why. You don't think I know I'm blind to the pain I know I'll find. But in the end, when I see him smile, I'll know the hurt.
Heart beat a little bit faster.